Snoqualmie Casino Sportsbook opening faceoff. It's Yanni Gord and Ryan Poehling for the Flyers. Sit back and enjoy the first of five straight here at beautiful Climate Pledge Arena. Deep. York stranded back of the goal. On the flank, the big rig. Oleksiak off the goaltender Fedotov, and now Montour. Reset by Schwartz. Brandon Montour swallowed up by Ivan Fedotov. West, they go home and take on Vancouver Saturday night. Out of the corner, a centering pass off the stick of Jet Luchenko, an 18-year-old rookie. Farabee was red hot, denied by Grubauer as the Oilers came all the way back.
First win of the season.
Through center ice, Larson turned over to Philadelphia's Garnet. Hathaway taken down by Tanev. Poehling shot denied by Grubauer. They score on the wraparound. It's Scott Laughton, who was in the right place at the right time. And with 15:37 left to go in period one, Philly breaks the ice.
Play was offside, Johnny and JT, from my vantage point. Now, I don't know if they ever able to tag back up. Watch on the left wing, or the boards over on the other side. Now watch what ends up happening. The puck's going to be over on the boards. And you see the official, he waved off. It looked like the stick was on the puck while the player was offside, but he came back out and he tagged up.
Start the scoring here. First of two meetings. The Kraken will be in Philadelphia in early March. Frost moves up. A shot sealed off and covered. I thought it was going to be covered, but
once somebody starts shooting the puck from the middle of the ice, great puck movement. Thought Dunner had a chance to shoot it at least one time. If you open up the middle and you shoot it, that might open up some stuff down low.
Style points are good. Schwartz on the target, off the pads, twice of Fedotov. Luke Schwartz, now Montour. Play it safely, rim it all the way around. Evans taps it back for Chandler Stephenson. Montour, here it comes. He scores! Brandon Montour from downtown. It's a Monty Mash and his first as a Kraken.
Well, Monty does what he does best too, and that's shooting the puck just finds him.
And JT talked about scoring blue line in our pregame hit tonight. It comes out to center. We enjoy those pregame hits, by the way. Stevenson and Evans get the assist. Laughton scores! That sneaks in on the short side over the shoulder of Philip Grubauer. Scott Lawton's second goal tonight. Philadelphia answers right back.
He goes down just a tad too early here. Watch Grubauer. He's there, he's there. Stay up, stay up, stay up. And Laughton just buries it right under the bar. Here's a perfect look. That's where you'd love to see Gruby just hold his ground there. Come out on top of the blue paint, take away any angle. And there was no threat over on that other side, JT.
It's a deal. John Forslund, Eddie Olczyk, JT Brown, Piper Shaw. The second period of long changes underway. Kraken offside, down by one as we crank it up. Now to the flank. Burakovsky, Vince Dunn walking the line a bit. McCann, goal line, Eberle. Jared McCann. Dunn readies, guarded by Laughton. Burakovsky now. Here's McCann with a shot. He scores! A sizzling stinger by Jared McCann on the power play. And the Kraken have tied it.
Canner came all the way out. Maybe we'll get another look. He comes actually all the way outside the zone. He kind of gets lost here. And again, this is another one where, I mean, I don't think there's any screen here, JT, and this is just one where he goes five all, almost like Monty's goal earlier. But I love how he found that open ice and he got a lot of momentum.
Borgen, Shane Wright.
Got some tired guys out here right now for the Flyers.
Shane Wright, realizing that, will take it all the way back up top. Burakovsky in the corner, Jet Luchenko on him. Burakovsky stopping and starting. Turning, shooting one, fumble the rebound, they score! Ellie Tolvanen cashes in. 5:03 left to go in the second period. 3-2, Seattle.
Look at the puck protection. Excellent job here by Shane Wright. Interchange, watch this, puck protection. Tired guys on the ice for the Flyers. Stopping and starting, gets inside. Look at Shane Wright standing in front of the net. And then Ellie Tolvanen goes backhand, forehand. The Kraken with a one-goal lead here, JT. But outstanding work by Andre Burakovsky.
Tanev will clear it in. The pass intended for young Miechkov and awesome. Ty Cartier.
Awesome effort. Awesome.
Great desperation. Now out to center. 2:20 left in the second period.
One thing to try to teach young hockey players.
Gord, great pass. McCann's in front. That's hockey, baby. Jordan Eberle on the receiving end of a beautiful play. 4-2, Kraken.
For the Flyers. And then shortly after that, you talk about a passing play. Yanni Gord, Jared McCann. Jordan Eberle goes right to the blue paint and has an absolute wide open net. But Ty Cartier saved a golden opportunity at about 20 seconds prior. And the Kraken now with a two-goal lead.
Okay. Eberle now. Look out. Right. Score! Season and the Kraken stretch it out.
The face-off, good battle level. Just because you lose the face-off doesn't mean you give up on the play. Great play by McCann. Eberle to the middle, right with a great looking snapshot. Blocker side again, just playing fast, not giving up on the play. And
the Kraken have to learn to what they did in game one when they had the 2-0 lead to St. Louis. They tried to change the game by being physical, drawing him into the fight. The Kraken took the bait and ended up losing. Has Dunn had a shift this period?
We can find out.
Yeah, I mean, maybe he's banged up too, right? I mean, that could be a possibility, but you know, he is on the bench, obviously. We saw him.
York with a shot and a goal. Cam York. No shifts as far as Dunn is concerned on this shift.
Oh, that's something to keep an eye on here. Now it's a Cam York. Now it's a two-goal game.
Little over collapse there. York jumping up into the play and a lot of time and space. Nice play there by Lawton to find him. Sends that one up over the glove side. A little bit of confusion as they crisscross as they enter the zone.
A little shadow boxing. Now they unleash a couple, both boys. That's all. Face off, possessed by Philadelphia. Drysdale walks the line. Wristing when he scores. That puck has eyes all the way through. Off the twine. Jamie Drysdale. Wristing one. Power play goal. 5-4 Seattle.
Down if you're the Seattle Kraken here. Right now, all the momentum is with the visitor right now. There's a lot going on. Don't know all the details. But you had a 5-2 lead. You had two power plays. Nothing happened. You got Vince Dunn sitting on the bench.
Miechkov broken up by Larson. Larson for Schwartz. A lead feed. Bjorkstrand in alone. He scores! Kill the Maestro at the right time. Oliver Bjorkstrand with a huge goal, 6-4.
Underestimate a couple of the saves that Philip Grubauer made. There's Schwartz, get it to an area, and Oliver goes backhand, forehand. Beautiful play there from Schwartz, right on the glove side, and the Kraken can breathe a little bit more after getting that two-goal lead back.
They count it out here in Seattle. That's Kraken hockey, baby. The first win of the season for Philip Grubauer. It's a 6-4 victory over the Philadelphia Flyers.